Here comes the sun.
You just pray that every step is guided in your provision over this day. And it's all right. Be out there with them.
Amen.
Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Little darling, the smiles return into the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Sun, here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes.
Right over there, that's Asgard Pass. That's my nemesis. I've been training for 2 months to conquer it. I am gonna conquer it and let out a primal yell when I get to the top.
It seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's alright. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, it's alright.
About 3.5 hours, daylight's coming. We're at Colchuck Lake.
It's alright.
And Asgard Pass. There she is. Just a beautiful view here. Wonderful day to be out hiking and enjoying God's creation. Out here hiking for God's beloved created kids. We were stuck in human trafficking, doing what we love to fight what we hate. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. Hey, so Dr. Van Winkle, where are we?
What's that I hear? Oh, that's Asgard trying to taunt me.
Oh, Asgard.
I can't lick Jason Van Winkle.
You little baby Asgard.
Think you're such a
big bad boy. Asgard Pass, that's what we've been waiting for. Here it comes. Bring it. Just killed this thing. Well, here we are at the top of Asgard Pass, and we are now officially Asgardians of the Galaxy. I am Gru.
Who are you?
I am Gru.
Groot.
Groot! Well, hey, here we are at the top of Asgard Pass, and we are now Asgardians of the Galaxy. Hey, we're up here at the top of Asgard Pass, and we are now officially Asgardians of the Galaxy. I am Groot.
I am Star-Lord.
Asgardians of the Galaxy.
Yes.
Here we are, saving the Alpine Lakes Wilderness Area from all things.
From the ghosts. The avalanche. There.
All right, dance off.
Hey, a little stop here at, I'm calling it Lake Olaf. I guess it's different than that, but just here soaking our feet, getting water, having lunch, having a good time out here.
Good day to have a good day.
Good day to have a good day. Christmas in July. Hele Kalikimaka. Feliz Navidad.
No Christmas tree.
Erica's down.
Listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high. Ain't no valley low. Ain't no river wide.
He's off.
Here's my friends. My friends and I have been hiking for 12 hours through Colchuck, through the core enchantments, and now we're coming out of the core enchantments. Friends, do you have anything that you would like to say?
How much further?
Feels good to be halfway.
Good to be halfway. Good to be a third of the way there.
Been halfway for the last
Stu,
4 hours.
Yo. What you got?
This is the less fun part because it's not as pretty, but.
But you're still pretty.
Thank you.
Yeah, just coming through here. All right, Bethany, what you got?
This is great. Wouldn't do it again.
You wouldn't do it again? Really?
I don't know.
You can't decide that yet. You have to wait 72 hours.
Yeah. You're right. Then I'll change my mind.
Okay, say something different.
This is amazing. I love it. Best choice ever.
And you'll be back for six more years?
Oh, yeah.
6-year contract. Bob Horn.
I get to do this with my daughter and with all my friends. And I get to see amazing scenery. And I get to do it for a really awesome cause. It's a good day.
It is a great day.
Sound
here we are. There's Snow Lakes way down below. I keep wanting to say Snow White, but it's Snow Lakes. Down there somewhere. But we are making our way through. Still doing what we love.
To fight
what we hate. Still doing that. Even though we don't feel like loving it, we know that love is more than an emotion.
That's right.
Right.
Preach.
Love is a verb.
That is all. Anyone else? Anything? All right.
Go Mariners.
Oh, go Mariners.
I want to pass out.
Go Mariners.
And, we're cracking.
We're going down there. We have like hours and hours and hours to go. We'll see you soon.
Hi ho! Hi ho! Hi ho!
Pick up Kevin!
I hope, I hope, I hope, I hope, I hope, it's home from where we go. I hope, I hope. I hope, 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 it's home from where we go. I hope, I hope, I hope, I hope, it's home from which we go. I hope, I hope,
I hope, I hope, I hope, it's home from which we go. I hope, I hope, I hope, I hope, I hope, I hope, I hope.
Now here we are, 6 o'clock, which means we're 15 hours into our hike, and we're doing it. We're all doing it. Bethany, Kevin, Jason, Bob, David, Stuart. I was getting to you. Save the best for last, bro. I saved the best for last. So every once in a while, somebody tells you it's just going to be a grind, and it is. So we're in the grind. Right? Everybody in the grind?
We're grinding
for another 4 hours. But we do hard things because there's harder things than this in the world. And we're remembering that on the way out of here. So we're just going to keep walking and walking and walking and walking. Then we might walk some more. Anybody got anything they want to add? Since we're here, the peanut gallery back there. Peanut gallery.
That would be bad.
I think the quietness is already starting to set in.
Quietness is setting in, so I'm gonna turn this off, or they're gonna throw me in the river or the lake or whatever that is over there. All right, this is freedom 8. Logging off for a little bit. I'm taking over under on if we are getting back to the car with headlamps on or not. Also, the end of the hike here, thinking about how sometimes love is kind of a grind. It's just work. Like, I was thinking, we raised all this money, but we got to do this. Got to pay our end of it, right? Like, so love is work sometimes, but that's a grind. But we get through it. We are somewhere between, I would say, 3.5 and 5.5 miles. We're going to be finishing this in the dark, but the sun is right here. The thing is, though, we have to get out of here. That's what I've been thinking about. There's not another option. We have to get out. This is just like, this is how it is, guys. Laura said it'd be this way, and it is. It's exactly. It is what she said it would be. Oh, here we are. Finishing up. At some point, it's pretty dark now, and I just keep thinking, how long is this gonna last? But out here in the dark, I'm thinking about people in sex slavery, wondering how long is it gonna last. So I'm praying for them right now. Kind of. The other question is, will I make it? And I think I am more confident that I will make it out of here. And some in our world that are stuck in slavery. There's a God who lights our path. Tonight I'm just praying that God would light a path for those fighting against slavery to know how to serve and to be wise. Yeah. But it's hurting. Love is a grind sometimes. And that's all right. Hey, well, here we are. Team, what are we? The Asgardians?
That you dubbed yeah. us that.
The Asgardians so yes, of the galaxy?
Yes, yes,
here
yes,
we are. Yep. It's been a long day. 20 hours on the trail, which I think that means we win.
That's normal, right?
Is that probably a record?
You're blinding.
I'm just trying to light up your face.
Oh,
we're yeah. So this is us signing out. Thanks for all your incredible support of Rescue Freedom. Doing what we love to fight, what we hate.
Yeah.
Freedom looks good on you.